And this too, but it has the second shape, which is a cylinder.
Yes.
It is a cube.
If we see only this it much part, so it looks like a cylinder.
Yes. This is a also a cuboid.
It has 12 edges.
It is also
one,
part
two,
of
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
It has 12 edges.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
It has 6 faces.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And it has 8 vertices.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Look, this is a cylinder.
Yes.
It also looks like this.
Yes. It has 2 bases, 1 and 2.
Yes.
And if you see the remaining portion, it looks like a lateral surface.
Yes, it is called a surface area.
Yes.
See,